I am pleased to announce that Banco Nacional de Angola has honored its commitment in terms of repaying the settlements of its obligations as agreed with the Bank of Namibia. Only an amount of 51 million is outstanding and will be paid on 25th of June 2018. I thank you, Comrade Lorenzo, for this gesture.